Hiya, my name's Danielle and I'm a care worker for First Homecare. Some people we care for don't have any family, so we're the only person kind of going into them, eh? Makes their day. Could be just something simple, like speaking to them, just taking the time to help them. Go into people in the morning and get them ready, get them up, get them washed, make them their breakfast, give them their tablets, just kind of day-to-day things like that. Like if they're short-staffed and somebody's obviously phoned in sack, I do make a point of phoning and saying like if my wee boy's at school and it's my day off, I'll say like I can work during school time just to kind of help out. Before I had my wee boy, you didn't realise how much support and help some people actually need. And then obviously once I had him, it all changed. Like I realised, oh, there are people out there that don't have anybody and need help and support. One thing I will say is, like, as a company, I think as a good company, like, the coordinators, like, the manager, like, good support, like, phoning to make sure you're all right. And that's what I've got to say, they're really good that way.